Sharif Cooper was the biggest steal in this year's NBA draft. The Atlanta Hawks got themselves a truly special player. I couldn't believe it when I had seen Sharif Cooper as the 42nd pick of the second round. There was no way that so many NBA teams had passed up on such a talented guard. He has been averaging 17 points while shooting 51% from the field and 7 assists per game in the summer league. Sharif has shown to be a crafty finisher around the rim, an elite and reliable ball handler for his team, and an absolutely tremendous passer. He's able to utilize both his dominant hand and offhand to dish out tons of assists to his teammates. His style of play as a playmaker reminds me a lot of Trae Young, which is probably why the Atlanta Hawks picked him. In addition to his skill set, what intrigues me the most about Sharif Cooper as a player is his confident mentality. He has shown glimpses of it in the summer league, where he is willing to have the offense run through him in clutch situations. To me, this is the type of player that will, most of the time, stand out in the big leagues.